Puck in the corner. Dackel. Oh! Mattered into the boards, and Dackel is down and out. Dackel is down and out after being mashed into the boards by Erik Lindros. And Dackel just now moving as very quickly. The team's athletic therapist, Conrad Lacton, is out to tend to him.
I got to tell you, when Lindros gets that ugly on, it is scary. He got mad, and he just drilled Dackel into the boards. And Dackel, as you can see, is cut wide open and still down.
A late hit on
to this.
Did you know
more time? Dackel going for the puck. He sees Lindros coming. And it's that hard glass again and an elbow as well.
Andy Dackel, and you can see he is obviously woozy. And look at that gash. That is absolutely terrible. Andy Dackel, and you can see he is obviously woozy. And look at that gash. That is absolutely terrible.